Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Biar and welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. So we're calling this Judy Alvarez.
Lee? That you?
Yeah.
Thought you were gone.
Oh yeah, that's right, Judy.
Listen, need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
Who she is?
What I just say? Drop it. I won't.
All right, so I guess
we meet. Let's meet, please. You at Lizzie's?
Yeah, since I thought Lizzie's was this way. Oh yeah, I thought I changed the mission. I should not be here. Shit. Let's see what this. I thought I might be able to ramp up off. Shockingly good, because it's apparently been weeks.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den?
Yep. Take the stairs down. I'll let Judy know.
Fuck to death, that's funny.
Whoa, start again. What is it you want us to do now?
Beat some sense into him.
I'm glad no one cares about this guy just strolling around here.
Hey, where are you going? Nothing to see back here.
Let it lie. Judy's friend.
Yeah, see? Judy's friend. Somehow I have that title.
Stop telling every joy toy you need to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all? You so concerned about strays? Go take care of your guest.
Sus, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you?
Nope.
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Need to find out who she was working for.
That's it?
That's it. Judy, you don't need to worry. I won't lay a hand on her. Wouldn't make sense.
Fine.
Most revenge doesn't.
Alright. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. Sig case on my table's got the address. Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega Tower. Luxurious.
Alright. Bye.
Wait. Let me know how she's doing. Okay.
I'll give you a call, okay?
Thanks. Thank you, V.
Alright. Bye, Judy.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram in a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we're gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?
Why did I have to come in the other way, but I can leave this way?
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it? Good shit, if I say so myself.
Are they talking to me?
They call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No, pleased to meet you.
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz? Call me.
Wait, why would... This is... If you call me a talk biz, I don't do chit-chat. Okay, asshole. I need to find that other car. Where is it? / is it nearby? Because this car's kind of shit. Is that it? Gotta love that map. Is it a job? Oh, rides. Where is this one at? Okay, we'll get it another time. I'll get it in my free time. We're talking about automatic love. I mean, it's hitting the same speed that my last car did, but it's just not... I don't know if I got up this fast. I don't know, it's just... Something about it is that it just doesn't feel like it's going fast.
It's been a long time.
Kaku Okada, Lady of Westbrook is still.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Yeah. Apparently she still owes me money. I did not know that. Unwise to engage. So all it says, in idle time I am sometimes known to be rather impatient. It's not giving me a reason to end you guys.
Come on, what's the matter?
I'm really curious what this place is like up here. Cause this does not look like literally everyone. I have 189 health syringe things. Nope. Can I keep talking? You're gone. He's gone. Sit and wait until evening, alright? I did not realize what time of day it was when I showed up here. Probably should have thought that through. It's just a hologram. Check in at the reception. Are these all like... I don't know what that says. Yeah, I got Greaser. I can read that. Hello.
Welcome to Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack it to the terminal?
Checking in the personal isn't safe.
You realize personal links aren't secure, right? Could get hit with malware straight to my core. End up paying an arm and a leg for a Ripper doc.
We need data from your core to pair you up with the doll.
Meaning the biometric scan?
Just that. If anything goes wrong, you can lodge a complaint. But that's never happened.
Was that impressing her with my knowledge?
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable.
The fuck does that mean?
If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately. Now for your safe word.
Okay. Samurai.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment. Scanning your personal profile. Dolls in just a second.
I'm fucking loading. Okay. I have to find Evelyn.
Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal or?
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with unique tastes. Our system can handle it. So who will it be? Angel or Sky?
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
Jack out. Don't want to pay.
There you go.
Okay, okay. She gave such a dirty look.
The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first.
Sky awaits you in Booth 9. Disconnect, please.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. She work here?
I'm assuming she's like... Oh, she actually can help.
Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you. Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
I mean,
I just want to talk to her, that's all.
Okay.
Please, no need for concern. Your doll will talk to you about anything you wish.
Alright, fair enough.
I'm sorry, did she finally say anything useful? Fuck the menu, let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef, point blank.
Meaning
you go in as a customer, keep a low profile. They want to keep their cards close, fine. We'll play our own game.
Is that it?
We have a strict no weapons policy here at
the
Cloud.
The fuck?
Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Oh my god. Why do I always have
to... willing to spread their legs for you.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
Go eat a dick, Johnny.
Alright. I'm just curious. That really sounds weird, especially when this sounds like a camera shutter. Paying to be slapped? Or are they paying to slap? I don't know. I don't know. I can't talk to you. Guess. I was trying to sell the bed.
Welp, looks like this will be interesting.
So, V, you're dying.
Samurai!
How'd you know I'm dying?
Deep inside, you fear this. Cower before it.
So what if I do? Why do you care?
Of all the voices in your head, the loudest is that calling for help. Look around.
Jeez.
All of this is your day.
Johnny, are you in here? Wait, what? What mirrors?
what I needed. Therapy with a robo-hooker.
I'm not here to analyze you. That's not something I do. I'm here to fulfill your deepest...
Wait, are you...
most hidden desire.
Are you fake?
Well, there was someone named Evelyn Parker. Used to work here.
It's probably not her real name.
She is.
You need answers. That's clear. Just not the ones you think you need.
I asked you a simple question.
Evelyn Parker. Not the most important thing you're looking for, is she? I can smell your fear.
Jeez.
You're afraid of something else.
Yeah, I really don't think... I really think she's just gonna, like, keep talking in circles.
Why?
I stole this place to fulfill my deepest desires. Not what I was expecting, this.
When true desires go unfulfilled, they turn into needs. We are here to reach for them and beyond. We are here to understand.
So what is it I need so badly?
To come to terms with the fact that you died. Now move on already.
Come to terms? Sure. Let me just curl up here on the floor and wait for whatever. Give up. That's what you're saying.
You're scared because you've given up on your dreams. What happened to becoming the best in all of Night City?
Still want to be the best.
Still
yeah.
Want to be the best.
Like no one ever was.
Never gave up on that goal. Chances of getting there is starting to look pretty slim, though. I just want the world to know that I was here. That I mattered.
Instead of a dream, you're living a nightmare. You're afraid of being erased, as if you never existed. Or is it just the fear of becoming someone else? Different.
Not gonna die completely at the void for sure.
That's what I'll be. A memory. Just an annoying little voice in someone else's head.
You don't see death as destruction. The end. But as a change. That thought alone could save your life.
Can't imagine what it's like to become someone else.
I'm afraid of becoming someone else. Forgetting who I am.
You're already becoming someone else. Every second of every day.
Still, I feel a connection between who I was and who I'm turning into.
What you really fear is becoming someone you don't recognize in the least.
I think she's being a lot more philosophical and deep than I am.
So what now?
Because I'm talking literally being someone else.
Tell me.
You've never backed down from anything in your life. Even when you maybe should have. You go through Night City knowing a stray bullet could end you while hailing a cab. But that's never stopped you from taking action. Going where you needed to go. And it won't stop.
How do I keep up with everything that's changing?
You have been keeping up. You've made an impact. Not a single thing in this world isn't in the process of becoming something else. Likewise, you never look back. If you gotta kill, kill. If you gotta burn it all to the ground, then let it burn.
Thanks, for all this. Jeez, don't even feel like getting up.
Few do, but everything has its end.
Samurai.
Oh shit.
Me out.
Need to talk to you.
pulled the emergency brake, ripped me out just to talk? What happened? I do something wrong?
I thought we were done. This wasn't what I expected.
A lot of things been going on in my head lately. This was different. Refreshing.
That's what we do at Clouds.
I get why people come here. Come back. But I need something else. Evelyn Parker, what do you know about her?
Not much. Everyone's got their own booths, their own problems, their own little bubbles. It's a fragile ecosystem. People like you barge in, violate it, try to rearrange. No.
The fuck did I do?
Name your price.
Fuck you, your Eddies, and that girl of yours. I could get fired for doing something like this.
Well, I don't
make it worth your while.
All right, fine. Hand it over and get out before you
let me. First, tell me what you know about Evelyn.
Fine. Heard a customer did a number on her. But that's all I know.
That's the information you want paid for?
Shit like that happens around here way more often than anybody care to admit.
Yeah, probably every day,
Tom,
if I had to guess.
Two of them are inseparable, gossiping for hours on
end. Who's Tom?
A doll, like the rest of us. What do you think? An XBD star?
Where will I find him?
VIP area. Booth 2, I think.
Thanks. See? You turn out to be useful after all.
Alright. I just walked into a wall. She do it. And she plumped back in her chair. Alright, sir, how would one get into the VIP area?
Not bad, but it would be much better here. I would eat those thighs.
What do you mean, real? She's all ones and zeros.
I'm guessing, just in case.
Oh, yes, I am.
No, sir, you're not. You can take it up with the manager.
No, dog. I'm taking it up with you. Here, now. You got any idea who I am?
Is there a problem?
This conk don't understand that I've got a right to be in there.
From what I can see, your VIP membership has been revoked.
Say what now?
Please stay calm, sir. We're gonna have to push outside.
Just do a little hack to make sure that everything's safe for me. 5-5-ER-1. Alright. Oh, yeah. And, like, just throw a ping out, maybe. Yeah. Oh, wait. That, whatever that is. Oh, I can store the body. they know I'm here? Body identified. What body?
I don't have time for it.
I really love the idea of plugging into what seems like a thermostat on the wall and taking people's money. Just gotta make sure that. Memory wipe. Guys, I don't know what the hell you guys are doing. I'm. I really don't know what the hell happened. Any chance I've picked up any weapons? Oh, one. It's something. I'm forgetting. I always have weapons with me. Oh, I died. Yeah, load me the last checkpoint. Preferably one where I'm not being... There wasn't a body for people to find. Also, now would probably be a good time to drop a save, because I haven't saved in a few hours.
I can't get in.
Oh, I came in. I came in through the wrong way. His tings.
I'll see. You going back upstairs?
In a minute. I need to piss first.
Ooh. Yeah, I probably should have realized coming in the back door would be suspicious. Who'd have thought that?
What will you have?
Anything. Whatever stands to fuck me up.
Better keep this short and sweet. Two brainwashed sex zombies in a single day is too much. Even for me.
Okay, good. Keanu's in here.
Hi. I think something might have gone wrong here. Not really sure. I don't have your details. Sorry, no idea what I'm supposed to do. Sure, your VIP.
Relax. You don't need any data. Don't need any deets. I'm not a customer. I'm here to talk to you specifically, not to be with a doll. Tom, is that it?
Uh huh.
I need to get in touch with Evelyn Parker. It's important.
You and me both. Tried calling her a bunch of times. No luck.
Keanu, you're short.
She had an accident. Needed to go to a special clinic in Osaka. Or Oslo. I think it was Oslo. For a new faceplate.
Which was it? Osaka or Oslo?
Oslo. Yeah, definitely Oslo.
Tell you herself skipping town?
Nah, just didn't show up for work. Wasn't picking up either, so
I asked Woodman what was up.
And who's Woodman?
Told me she left, like I said.
Who is that?
Woodman. Who is he? Mr. Forrest. But everybody called him Woodman. Never really known why.
Okay, Mr. Forrest, then. What's his thing?
He's kind of like our caretaker. Finds new talent, deals with ugly situations.
Got it.
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this shit show? Man can only dream. The skull sponges and these dolls. Ugh. That's what they should be put to.
Because I'm assuming this is trespassing over here. Who the f- Oh, someone did see that. Oh shit, they're coming fast. Oh, just to stand there? Alright. I think I got a weapon in case I need it. Was that a sword? Oh, a katana. Alright.
Hmm. Got some new hardware.
Motorcycle, not motor. There's a motor.
Do I have anywhere to hide you in here? No. Sorry, buddy. Thomas Briggs. It doesn't. If it's. Oh, wait. If the door is just unlocked, that should be enough for what I need. Is that purple box? No, it's a knife. Get inside Evelyn's booth? But I don't know which one her booth is. Oh wait, what does he have?
Oh, I see. Of course I'm in the capacity. Yeah, I have that bike. I know where to.
Is this? Maybe I should just save before I screw something up. Is like, oh yeah, this is area hostile, so I should not be here. Oh, it's smart glass. Huh. I'm a good worker, man. Oh wait, I mean not worker, I'm a customer. Not suspicious, not suspicious. I don't know which one of the... Oh wait, now there's the marker. Oh, I didn't come this way at all. Yeah, there's blood. This is weird. He's... Is he just running away? I mean...
What do you think? Cyberpsychosis?
Sounds crazy, but... She could have been remotely hacked. Netrunner?
Weird.
Blood. Fresh. Not too much. Put it to a wound rather than a kill.
Well, yeah. Alright. Alright, we didn't screw that up. Or save. Jeez, don't know why I started running there. Took care of that guy, so it's just this guy around the corner. I guess he can't see me from here, so. Sandwich.
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker.
Well, nobody working here by that name.
But she used to. What happened to her?
Probably did what all the dolls try to do. Found a unicorn to set her up for life.
Oh.
Ah, you can do better. Try Roxy over at booth too. Same heart-shaped ass. Behavioral chip will do the rest. Won't feel any different.
Looked to me like a reasonable man. I think we can work something out.
And he looked to me like a psycho prick who's never been ghosted by his bow or bill before. Go on. I'm listening.
Looks like you got a Netrunner problem. I can help. You only see tire claws. You got no idea who's behind them.
No, you guys got hit by a runner a while back. I can make sure that never happens again.
That's so. Let's hear it then.
Tit for tat, only if you help me.
Tit for tat. Wanna be net secure? You're gonna help me find Evelyn first. That's the only way this is gonna work.
Alright, fine. I'll lay it on you straight. Girl you're looking for, Parker. She ain't here.
Tell me something I don't know. Like, where is she?
Think you know how things work around here. But you don't know shit. Dolls aren't here to give you pleasure and satisfaction out of the goodness of their soul. They're workers.
They're just because I don't trust that it's not set up.
You talking it out straight? What happened to Evelyn?
Got an order from up high to recycle her.
You killed her?
No. I found a ripper doc who was willing to take a look. Yeah, said he knew something or other.
You invested your own eddies to help poor, unprofitable Evelyn. Please.
You got me. Ripper's the one who paid me.
Yeah, I'm curious why you did that now.
To the Ripper instead of following orders. Didn't take you for someone with balls.
For fuck's sake, I'm not running a slaughterhouse here. Only recycle as a last resort. And family always gets a call. If there is any. Think there are any daddies out there willing to change the diapers of a brain-dead little slut on the verge of cyberpsychosis?
Probably not.
Probably.
Casting him out on the street ain't an option either.
Better than a bullet to the brain.
Anything's better than a bullet to the brain.
You know, that's what every doll says. I'm starting to like you. You looking for work by any chance?
Probably not the kind you have.
The Ripper. Name and address.
Maybe. I don't know.
Don't know a last name.
Don't fuck with me.
I'm not. Goes by fingers. Clinic's in some godforsaken alley up on Jig Jig Street. Right, Evelyn? Look there. Now, you do your end. How do we board up against hacks?
You'll need softer lysolate chip and implant receptor layers from Cloud's subnet. At the same time, we'll keep track of and block any attempts to modify the core on the go.
Now in human rather than machine.
You need Smart Eye, latest version.
Smart Eye. Got it. Don't come back here. Ever. If you're out, take the elevator. Quicker you're out of here, the better.
Well, now we can't come back.
On Jig Jig Street. Sounds like a co-ed's wet dream.
Alright, let's get out of here. Ground floor. For a second, I was gonna wait for Johnny to get on the elevator. What a strange place for an elevator. I like having Johnny in my mind. It's kind of like Batman Arkham's
a pleasant day to you.
Night. Ask her how it works now. All right, now I just want to make sure everything's and none of my weapons got reattached. I think that's the one I had. Yep. So we got a pistol, shotgun, 521, 4. Same damn. These knives are the exact same. But this one, for some reason, is higher than the other one. It's probably like fractionally higher.
Got a real charm, this place. In that slimy, subterranean kind of way.
That's infidel.
See, your opinion about dollhouses hasn't changed.
Oh, but it has. Before, I wouldn't have touched one with a 10-mile pole. Now I'm thinking a fire would really make this place shine.
Right. Don't think Fingers got her. I think we'll find her there.
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
Ghost on a chip, corpse's head. Thanks. Thanks, Keanu. Sure. Malfunction detected.
No, damn it.
Jesus, the fuck do you want from me?
It's all going too slow. Gonna decommission before we learn how to rip the chip out.
Wanted me dead. Said so yourself.
Made it pretty clear since that I changed my mind. Want you to live now.
Already. What the hell you want from me?
I got a get out of jail free card. I'd be a fucking fool not to take advantage. See, me and Arasaka, we got a half century old score meet 7.
But he's dead now. Well,
that's
he is
what I need you for.
But why? Fighting for some dated ideal?
Listen, I know things. Where we can save your life. Who can help us do that? You'll get rid of the chip. I'll smash Sokka. Win-win, kid. Soul Killer's what we need, and Mikoshi's how we grab it.
Okay, so this Mikoshi, what is it exactly?
Okay, basics. If you're jacked in, cruising the net, Arasaka can use Soul Killer, an AI, to trap, fry, and pack away your psyche, your mind, and your soul. Following so far?
You lost your cigarette. Yep, is all what happened to you. Sure. When you lost.
That's how you became a construct.
Exactly. Now, Mikoshi's the place Soul Killer operates out of.
Please lose it again somewhere. Cut to the chase.
Come on. You got more to say, so just say it.
50 years back, ops on the human mind. Mikoshi was the sole place on Earth where they did anything like that. Bet it still is today. Telling you, all roads lead there. It's where we'll settle our biz. You yours, me mine.
Feeling a bit better now, so scram. Got something important needs doing.
One last thing. Alt Cunningham. She's the ace up my sleeve.
Fuck off. Tired of hearing your voice.
Don't blame you, but you'll hear me yet. And don't get killed in the meantime, will ya?
So, try to figure out if he really put this chair here or not. Oh, we got two cigarettes now. Cool. Yeah, so if Johnny Silverhand from 50 years from 2077... So that's 7 years from now. Alright, we're not going too far, but...
This prestigious award can be attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year, unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals, and implant acquisition assistance.
Yeah, so like, I don't know how... I don't know why, because I was thinking, you know, the Asakura that was killed and he was trying to kill, or that Johnny got killed by. Like, he's looking good. He has not changed in 50 years. I'm cool. I'm just gonna kill all these people first.
Can you talk? Anything more?
Okay, you took the long turnaround.
I may have found a solution.
Wait. Yeah, tired of huh? I love the slowdown on that.
Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
He's gonna help us. How exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine.
Demon.
You will tell him what you told me.
You gotta go.
Just stabbed her in the right in the butt. Okay, I was not expecting a huge chain reaction of explosions. The cart, I kind of thought, well, the food cart, I thought it would explode. Should have known the motorcycle would explode. You are not using that chair properly, friend. Alright, gotta go. At least all we miss, or all we have to redo is some driving. know why it wanted me to do a whole loop-to-loop around the block for... Oh, it's below me. Well, that's fine. That's fine. I'll just... We're here now. Oh, call Judy. Oh yeah, I forgot to call Judy. Judy. I didn't forget.
B, you called.
Promised I'd call, didn't I?
Promising's one thing, keeping it's a whole other bag. So, managed to learn anything?
Here,
Evelyn's not a cloud.
What's the rush?
Behavioral chip is damaged. Apparently they carted her off to a ripper dock that goes by Fingers.
Oh, shit.
You know where to find this Fingers character?
Yeah, runs a dinky chop shop off Jig Jig Street. Fuck me. Guy's all kinds of bad news.
Hey!
Heading there now, to find her.
I told her to stay the fuck away from clouds. Alright, later.
Someone's doing something off in the distance, and we're just gonna be over here. Fingers.
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Can I step closer to tell you? Because I can't really talk to you from this distance. The game doesn't let me.
Looking for a ripper doc. Goes by Fingers. Know where I can find him?
Who's asking? Why?
Got a problem with an implant.
Not from around here. Couldn't find another ripper in the city to patch you up.
Heard Fingers was the best.
Yeah, the best for joy girls. Are you a whore?
No, but you are. Just want to use
an escort for special tastes. Looking for a ripper who can cater to my special needs.
Good. Fingers will like you. Let him through.
I'm almost insulted that I can pass as an escort. That's meaner than it sounds. Alright. Steps.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court, you pussy. Leave me be.
Fine, I get it. Everyone's got their breaking point. Just pay me what you owe me, and you can fuck
me. Hey.
I called you from outside of this place. How did you get here?
Hello? There's a line.
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
Fingers guy. You know him?
Heard some things, yeah.
How did you get in?
His hand sometimes slips.
Glad to see a familiar face.
I'm worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened.
We'll find her. I know we will. After the heist, Evelyn holed up with the Mox for a while, right?
That's right.
So why the hell she go back to Clouds?
Thought she'd be safer there. God knows why. Tried to get her to see straight, but she wouldn't listen.
You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front.
Why me?
All right, ladies.
Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
Oh, something better. I can tear this door open.
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you've arrived at that conclusion how exactly?
The moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go.
Aww.
Think Evelyn's being kept here somewhere.
On the one hand, hope she is, because I want her back fast. But on the other, hope to God, no. Because who knows what that sick fuck could have done to her.
You worked at Clouds.
Not as a doll. I tuned their virtues. That's where I met Ev, Tom, and the rest of the crew.
Alright. Sit and talk to the Joy Toys. Alright, ladies.
You see a woman with blue hair around here? Had a doll chip.
Think I know who you're talking about. Fingers worked on her, sure.
She's still here?
No idea. Gotta ask him.
Don't have time for this. Beat him up.
My friend here, she's in real sorry shape. You couldn't let us cut in front just this once.
Of course. Honey, be my guest.
Well, now, hold on a sec. Didn't seem so bad just a minute ago.
She's a toughie. Keeps it inside, mostly.
Now try to
come on, let's go.
How about now?
Do I need to talk to you, too?
Wait, something's wrong. Can't see nothing but a blur.
Faceplate's previous owner had a longer face than you. Edges are stretching your optic. Don't worry. Your eyes
are just. We going in?
Eventually.
Yes? Hello. What can I do for you?
You want me to do it?
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker. I know she was here in your clinic.
That's what this is about.
Where is she?
There's tattoos.
A loaded
I hope so.
If I've ever heard one. You tiger claws? As far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
These girls know your chip and faulty implants?
You might say so.
I'd say they're the very best I can find. See?
That's funny. Fingers tapped.
Whatever they have to offer. And they always have something to offer.
You're a sick fuck. Know that?
You're looking for a friend?
Already told you. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many.
I was not expecting this to go this well.
I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted, to feel like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derrieres. I'll be more than glad to show you around, but later, perhaps.
Sit. Punch.
Forest. Name mean anything to you?
Nope.
They call him Woodman. Works at the dollhouse.
You talk to him?
Woodman and I, we had a talk. Told me he brought her here to you. Said you paid him for her. What good was she to you?
You must have misheard. First of all, I didn't pay an any for her. He paid me to take her in. Second, I never laid eyes on those eddies in the end because I couldn't rejig her implant. So he left her with me as payment for my efforts.
I can't fucking listen to this. We are talking about a living, breathing person.
Half alive. Thanks.
poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
You mentioned you couldn't help her. Help her with what exactly?
If I only knew, I wager she'd be standing here, happy and smiling. Instruction register on her chip was burnt to a crisp. Tried replacing it. Nothing.
Damage was caused by a netrunner using homebrewed malware.
Sounds about right.
Get to the point.
Point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Jude, calm down, okay? You're not helping. Let me do the talking. Now, Evelyn Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know.
What do you mean by underground?
Well, what does she mean by any of that?
I don't know. I mean, I don't watch that sort of stuff.
Snuff? XBDs?
I told you I don't know.
You sure about this?
4 days I had her here. She was out cold in La La Land for practically every minute. It wasn't a slumber party. We didn't have pillow fights and promised to send each other postcards.
Where will we find her?
I like you. You're frisky, intrepid. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Oh my god. Who's your fixer?
Call? Who's your fixer?
Oh, I can't tell you that.
Wikako. Told her I had
oh good, I need to see her anyway.
BD implant to hand off.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gunk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gunk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm, your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell you pathetic.
These guys, what do they look like?
Like you, me, anyone else in this city.
Really now? They look like you?
They look like the kind of guys you don't make eye contact with. One of them was a bearded fellow.
The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they were going to take her, what they were going to do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth, of all things. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means.
What the fuck does that
but
mean?
That's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
She's going to attack him. Yep. I mean, that's much better than I expected. I mean,
he's right. People like you make this city a living hell. Day in, day out.
Got what you wanted, didn't you? So get the fuck out of here.
Do, 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 do. I mean, I could kill you. I'm gonna steal your shit. I did. Oh, I can actually do things. They're all about the same. I really, please, I want to, yes, stop looking. Why did I come in here? That's a interesting looking toilet. Do you want to sell me things? No. Taking your candles. Taking your sex and chrome. What's probably pills. Oh, knife. Jeez. Did the other girl leave?
I let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't. And you two got along swimmingly, didn't you? Exchange numbers to two birds of a fucking feather.
Don't worry. We'll find her, I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse.
Hey, keep it together. You won't give up now?
No. Only Levy got an SPD.
Can you talk?
No, I can't.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established the contact with an old friend from Asaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Old friend, well connected to the influential.
I didn't answer this, by the way. The game says you can answer calls, but you can't. They just do.
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at the Kompiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Alright. Need to find out where they scroll these things. Death's Head, heard the term used ever? No, I
need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Maybe a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction, one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves a trace bone.
Everything.
Yep.
Something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. That's a pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net. Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Just might. Oh, shit.
I think I've got a better idea. Saw a smut shop on Jig Jig Street.
Oh my god, I don't...
All kinds of stuff there.
Hey, my friend the Death's Head?
Hear me? Can't hurt to try. Loud and clear,
meantime,
don't need to
see
yell.
If I can't find
what's up?
Something on the NCP, don't
you? Doing a little competition. Shoot! Right to the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
I didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads. Then bring in the clients. Attract them and shit.
Could try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
Think. My dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Hey, yo, man, you trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here.
So this guy... Oh, he has no affiliation. Oh, they both have no affiliation.
I ain't dealing with Pablo. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem. Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed.
Yo, ever try rainbow poppers?
Just want to take this.
Got every color on
the side.
Why do you think I came here? So I wouldn't have to.
Yeah, I can see that.
I'm really curious. What the fuck does he have? Who needs safe? Is this all just junk to my person, but it's a funny thing? That's funny.
Looking for something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
More hardcore.
I'll find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Jig Street. Has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
Well, I just like running. Thought I ran into someone. Okay. Find the schmutt dealer on Jig Jig Street.
What is this? Huh?
Wait. What is this? There's just a gun laying on the street. That's. Oh. Oh, it's that. Oh, yeah, here's where those guys are fighting. I could have killed two people instead of one. But because I didn't intervene, someone is still alive. I mean, I'm on Jig Jig Street. Storage? Lenny Nero. Yeah, you better.
How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
Get really up in his face.
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Cop would have enough evidence to detain already. Cops don't go out alone. Want the kind with the deaf heads back.
If I was a badge, you'd already be in cuffs while you sold the customer before me.
But he didn't buy anything.
Wait. Can't be too careful. What do you want?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head will cost you, though.
No discount for a cool bro like me?
Discount for your newest customer.
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
I had to be cool to say that.
Got anything that might interest me?
Guessing this is what I want. Defried deaf heads moth. Probably components from corporate logs. Used to craft items. I mean... Oh shit. This thing's expensive. Well, I have some of them now. Is this... If this told me how many I had of these things, I would probably be willing to buy more. I'll buy like 5. Pretty sure I have, yeah, some of these purple things.
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Meet Judy at her van. Oh. Why the fuck did I take the elevator? I feel like an idiot. Why was there even an elevator there to go? Well, I guess it kind of makes sense if you're going up. I should probably get in.
While I edit in real time, the old
All right, and again, possible seizure warning because flashing white lights. Jesus, that's so fucking bright. Just heads up, I feel like watching whatever hardcore something this is may not be suitable for certain people. But I'm not really sure what this is. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so rewind. Let me just go way back and now pause it here.
Scavenging. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs. Maybe that rich synth got Verona. Cheap shit, cold too. Buck a slice. Ordinary box, Decker, Tanaka, Rogers logo.
The fuck just broke?
Standard for a trashy.
Alright. Oh wait, that's not what I wanted. Alright. Wait, what?
Electric Corp patch in the coverall.
That's probably a good clue.
Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense.
Slice of pizza. That's not the right one.
Coffee was cold, like the day before. It looked fresh though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing bucket slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. I'm just gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a bucket slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out too. How can you be sure though?
Heard shit like that before. Sounds like scavs to me.
The inhuman screams of a person picked apart by their cyberware. Ah. Oh, I got everything. Oh, we'll hack this one too. That's not the one I wanted.
Here we go. Old electric core power plant at Charter Hill.
How did we get Charter Hill? Alright. Anything else, V, Judy, you want to add to this?
No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely.
ride with me?
We'll meet there.
Meet on site. Need to get a few things together first.
Okay. Just not too long, alright?
Alright. So, I think I'm going to end this episode here. So next time, we'll, I guess, continue off the search for Evelyn and hanging out with Judy. So, thank you all so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!